I don't think you should have met. This is Jess. This is Dean.
Boyfriend?
Of course.
Sorry, you didn't say. How you doing? We're smashing mics in karaoke bars. You're running late with half your makeup on. This method acting might pay our bills.
I really wish we could continue your analysis on how pathetic I am. Unfortunately, I have to meet some friends.
You saw it with me, Jess. Why'd you keep punching?
Head moment.
No. You should send me a copy.
Sure. Where do I send it? The blonde dick at Yale?
You acting like this.
Like what?
Like you're two.
Hey, I'm not going to Harvard. I could care less about Harvard.
Still gonna do the Harvard thing.
Yeah.
Good.
What, Taylor?
Jess.
Sorry to intrude.
And why did you?
Well, you're having your vertical from here to eternity moment right in front of the super glue. You are just jealous of me because you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me because you're a meanie. Now that is a fine looking apron. You are just really jealous of me because I'm what you want to be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things because it's so easy to see. You're really just a big meanie.
On TV and I was fooling around. It was something to do. That's it.
You give up. I wanna be all that you do. Breathing in your breath the cosine. Never ask for you to be mad. Being yours, I don't have no time. Only you are mine. If only you were mine. Baby, I'm thugging. I can't be your boyfriend. If only you were mine. If only you were mine. Maybe I could be, but I don't know if I should be. Wish I could synthesize a picture perfect flag. A lie, a lie. Six feet tall and super strong. We always get along.
Me to have you committed, or would you prefer to check yourself in?
God, you're no fun when you're tense.
Rory is my daughter, mine.
Oh, really? Well then, where the hell were you when she got the chicken pox but only eat mashed potatoes for a week? Or where were you when she graduated high school or started college, huh? Who the hell moved her mattress into her dorm and out of her dorm and back into her dorm again?
You blew up balloons for me?
Yep.
You know I care more about her than I do myself.
Hey, Rory, you're back.
Don't do that. How does it feel? Feels like I'm with Rory and you're not.
you didn't say goodbye.
I'd want to read it. Your book tease. Now that is a fine looking apron.
What are you doing here?
Jess.
Sorry to intrude.
Don't do that.
How does it feel?
Feels like I'm with Rory and you're not.
Open up, I know you're in there.
Why aren't we bright-eyed and bushy-tailed? Ooh, stern-faced. Watch the shirt.
Cork it.
You're so an out-of-towner.
Miss Gilmore, put the cups down. Let's move.